It's a cool start to your Wednesday morning. Cloud cover will hang around, but the good news is the rainfall has pushed well to our east and southeast. But notice temperatures. We're unseasonably cool for this time of year as we only top out at 53 degrees. That cloud cover will also play a factor in those temperatures, keeping it a little bit cooler for us here across the mountains. But notice skies eventually clear out a little bit later on this evening through tonight, and high pressure slowly builds in. That sets the stage for a really cold night to set up across central and eastern parts of the Commonwealth. And in fact, we have a frost advisory out for a good chunk of eastern Kentucky early Thursday morning. That will continue through mid-morning. Temperatures are expected to drop off into the low to mid 30s, bringing what could be our first widespread frost across the area. Future view, as we talk about the next 48 hours, we kick it off at 7 o'clock this evening. Notice the cloud cover begins to push off towards the east. We clear skies out late tonight, early Thursday morning. It'll be a cold start to the day, but plenty of sunshine takes over into your Thursday afternoon. That's because high pressure moves in from the north and west, really gripping our region's weather. And we'll see temperatures top out in the lower 60s for highs Thursday. Same could be said for your Friday, but we're not dealing with all the sunshine. It's because we have another cold front that moves in from the north and west that brings some cloud cover through Friday morning into Friday afternoon. But notice there's no rainfall associated with this front, just another cool shot of air that will settle in as we head into the first part of your weekend. And temperatures once again for your Saturday, unseasonably cool. We only top out at 53 degrees for an afternoon high, but check out those overnight temperatures dipping into the upper 20s. But despite the cold start and frosty start we'll see for your Sunday, temperatures rebound nicely back into the lower 60s under mostly sunny skies. And that sunshine will continue for your Monday and Tuesday with highs hanging tough in the low 60s.